Hey everyone, what is going on? My name is Nick and welcome back to the Nickadel Express, where I like to express my opinions on a variety of different topics. Coming to you guys with more Guns N' Roses reactions. This is to Perfectcrime again from Use Your Illusion Uno album, and of course following the train from Dust and Bones Ran Next Door to Hell, and have already heard Live and Let Die and Don't Cry. We are now on to Perfectcrime, as I said, and I've been enjoying this album a lot, man. This is a really good album, just cohesively so far. Everything kind of just fits for me. I really like it. Obviously Appetite for Destruction, fantastic. A little bit of a different vibe, but overall, you can still take Guns N' Roses for all the different styles they're coming at you with. And this song and the next one, these are pretty, you know, short songs. And I know the last one, Coma, which I already did, is like the longest song. It's like over 10 minutes. But now getting to some shorter songs here. I'm really excited, man. I'm excited to keep going through this album and just, you know, obviously I have to do a ranking after, so that's gonna be fun again, as I did with Appetite for Destruction. But I want to get straight into it, so if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join on the conversation, because as I like to say, this is a place to express yourself just like I am. I got stick ready and let's do it. That was pretty fast, man. I mean, obviously it's short, but I feel like this is the shortest song I've done on the album or on the channel so far. I feel like this is the shortest one. I can't be 100% positive, but I almost feel like I am. I was surprised at how much downtime there even was in this song. Like, you think for a song this short, you would just kind of like nonstop do it, but they had a little bit of downtime. And the thing I've also noticed with this album is like, they have kind of like interesting background stuff going on. Like in Coma, there was, you know, like it sounds like you're in like the hospital ER like type of like room with like the noises of a hospital, people talking, people like you hear the beeps, you hear like the tools people using, and here, you know, he's either he or they're talking, and you just like get a sense of kind of what's going on in the song with them. And like there's like background effects going on and like these situations that they're putting themselves in, and I think I'm missing it, but I think that there's another one that I just did from the past ones. I have to go back and figure that out, but so far there's been at least three songs that I've heard on this album where like obviously they're singing, there's stuff going on, they're doing the same thing that they normally do, but then they also have this background thing where like either they're talking during the downtime, because in the downtime is when this happened, when they were talking, and so like like there's a conversation happening, or there's something going on, and there's like sound effects, and there's a bunch of different stuff going on. And this is like, I didn't hear that from Appetite for Destruction, I don't think. So that's pretty cool that they're bringing a different, distinct style that way in this album. So I do dig that. And yeah, this is just a really fast-paced song. Goes by like this, Perfectcrime. It's really quick, so at the same time, I could really dig everything going on. And this one would have been probably a cool one to hear the lyrics for, but again, I'll go back and figure that out on my own time. But at the same time, I really can appreciate everything that they put into the song. And dude, the instruments are just killer, man. Just like, like just forcing in that last 20 seconds, just like, how could he not like that? I mean, oh, and I'm not sure if I approved it, because now I forgot actually this time, but I am approving it. I approve the song, of course. Guns N' Roses, Perfect Crime. It would be a crime to not approve this song, okay? But yeah, this is a pretty long album, but I mean, it's gonna go by pretty quick because I'm already on this song, doing the next song. I already did Coma, so if you think about it, there's only a few songs left, but we're gonna get through it, and I think you guys know which one I'll probably be doing next. But either way, this is a really cool album. Can't wait to rank it. Will be pretty fun, but not much else to say, man, because it's a really short song and a lot to enjoy. I kind of said my thoughts and stuff about it. I mean, obviously that downtime was interesting, just how they kind of built up those chords into the conversation they started having, and then built into the last like 45 seconds. I thought that was all pretty unique. But overall, those are my thoughts. It's a really short song, but I feel like I have more thoughts to give you guys when I do my ranking after I finish the album. But if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join on the conversation, because as I like to say, this is a place to express yourself, just like I am. And if you guys enjoyed this video, hope to see you in my next video. Peace, guys.